All right,
There's a
time
ch
to
for it's
celebrate. We'll
here,
fuck
Jason.
it. Let's
First challenge, win a game.
All right, then. I'll tell you what.
Right, I'm
Kurt took us
streaming.
off for trios, and I reckon we might have a better chance because you've got us on trios with no fill at the moment.
Oh, am I a leader? Am I? It's
You are red leader.
probably best if I am leader, isn't it? Because hopefully it'll bring the levels down. If that's true.
Doesn't seem to be making any difference, does
There's a
it?
lot of. The thing is, nobody knows, do they? There's a lot of myths. I think when you. When something happens, it's like the Derren Brown thing, isn't it? You associate things that may not be there. It's like a human trait, isn't it? Did you watch that program with the goldfish with Derren Brown?
No.
They did this. He did this experiment where things were random. Things happened, and it was random. And they were told they had to work out what was causing these random events. And the people that there was a. There was a line on the fish tank, and every time, like I say, a fish would go past the line, the random event would happen at the same time as the fish. So people, were, it was just completely random, but people would say, oh, it's the goldfish. When every time they pass the line, that means that this thing happens, but it wasn't. The events were just totally random. It was just to highlight how our mind works when random events, like, coincide with coincidences.
It's
And you
well
make.
clever, isn't it? Like
Yeah.
the thing is with him, because he's so, I mean, I haven't seen him for ages and ages, but
Fucking
the
amazing.
earlier stuff that I saw, he was oh, I know people that have kind of gone long and kind of completely been tricked by it all and everything, but I just think the best thing about him is he's so disarming, isn't he? Because he's such a nervous sort of twitchy guy.
Yeah, right,
He kind of
yeah.
looks like he's really ill at ease, and you kind of, so therefore, you kind of don't sort of see him as a threat. I think that's that sort of part of his
But
psyche.
his understanding is amazing.
Yeah.
I read some of his books. I got one here somewhere, and it is pretty amazing. But like, so with all the things you can explain, he can explain how, with that goldfish thing, how people develop beliefs, and that can actually go on to create religious beliefs and stuff like that. It's quite amazing, really. You like superpowers, and it's like a little bit like aspirin, isn't it? People used to think that bark would have mystical powers, but it was healing powers and all that type of thing. And they might do a ritual as well, like dance around the willow tree or whatever it was. But the only thing that was actually giving you any benefit was the aspirin inside the bark, the actual chemical. But they'd associate with all these strange things, rituals and all that type of thing. Right then. Right, I'm streaming, by the way. Morrissey's a laugh, isn't he? He was a laugh yesterday. Maybe laugh yesterday.
Yeah.
That for shooting the ceiling. Was it? Oh, what a feeling when you're shooting at the ceiling. When you get that chest out, that made me laugh, that did. I'm on YouTube. I might do a stream on, Twitch at some point, but it means I might have to get some mods though because people have dropped by on Twitch. There's Bavo. Hello, Bavo. He's in the YouTube chat. You're right there, Bavo. We're playing Fortnite. Bavo's a good Fortnite player, by the way.
Man.
If you're up for some games of Fortnite, Bavo, come on in if you're there. Yeah, poor old Morrissey, he's been through the mill over the last couple of years because he's in a wheelchair because he can't walk. He something happened. He had an accident with a forklift truck, which done something to his spine. Then he had an operation, which made it worse or something. They'll probably tell you the whole story at some point, but he lost the use of his legs because of that. So he can't go anywhere. And last year, his girlfriend left him of 20 years. So he should be able to get some kind of benefits. I keep forgetting to ask Irene, who brings me up every week. But I haven't spoken to Morrissey for about a couple of weeks. But I've written it down on a piece of paper to ask Irene what he needs to do. because I think he's behind on his rent. His landlord is like sort of is sort of pressurizing him a bit, but kind of sort of like giving him a bit of sympathy and letting him stay there. But I think Morrissey's a bit worried that it's not going to last forever. He's a nice chap as well, Morrissey.
Oh, I've not made it.
Oh, where are you?
I'm on the next. I'm on the hill just before it.
Oh, that's right. Then.
So, yeah, I'll just grab what's here. Then.
I like the effect that they put the clouds in the sky, but it's a bit of a pain in the ass when you're up against it sometimes. Oh my goodness gracious! It's you coming in.
Yeah, I can see them. Both landed.
Yeah, they're around here somewhere. I'm not quite sure where they are. I can't see any footprints.
Sniper rifle, but it's got no scope. I think actually someone might have landed over there. I think one of them landed there, I'm sure. You see, you got footprints?
No, I didn't see any. They seem quite close. As in when they're in the sky, but can't see any action since being on the ground. I'll be scared. But be careful, of course. I haven't even had a wash yet. I've been up for a while, but I haven't had a wash. Terrible. That means I won't have a wash until flipping 5 o'clock tonight now. Terrible. I just let my teeth rot. Oh, somebody has a zip line. Is that a zip line or is that a bug?
I think it's the bug again. I know there is someone here.
That's a trouble, isn't it? Yeah, fucking dopamine rush. Hello, what's that noise? Is that just wind? It sounds like they do that on purpose, don't they? It sounds like somebody's flying in.
Some chugger jobbies over there, y'all.
I'm okay, yeah. I'm alright, Jack, as they say. I've continued to watch Three Body Problem. It's painful to watch, actually, but I kind of die and to know what happens at the end, but it's a bit poor, really. I'd give it 6 out of 10.
I'm going to give it a miss. Yeah, if that was an IMDb review, I'd give it a miss. There's a jump pad up here.
I look at Rotten Tomatoes because I think that's pretty accurate, isn't it? Because often the audience rating is a lot lower than the reviews, isn't it? It just makes me laugh. Yeah, 6 out of 10, that's being generous. 5 out of 10, actually.
There's a care package there. Yeah, I'll give it a miss then.
It's a bit cringy. It's a shame, really. I reckon they could do a lot more with it. Perhaps it's because I'm getting older, I don't know. Perhaps I'd enjoy it more if I was younger, I don't know. The characters are cringy, though. I don't like these new, horrible, young, entitled ego heads. That sounds like an old fart already, doesn't it?
Oh, I don't know how far you've managed to get, but I'm only going to get here, but I've got some bouncy jobbies.
Yeah, a lot of sort of cliche stuff in it. It's a bit over the top. I'd say the character's a bit over the top. Do you remember that thing years ago? People liked it. They were sort of mature students living together. I can't remember what it was called now. My girlfriend at the time used to like watching it. But oh, it had, what's his name?
Law student.
That's right. Thing. What's his... Egg, the chap that plays the bloke in Walking Dead. He's good at Walking Dead. He's great. But That fucking series is fucking horrible. There's quite a few famous, they're quite big actors now, aren't they? There's another one I've seen in quite a few things as well.
About it's horrible. Running to somebody.
Let's see if I get the Southampton shirt later as well. I'm just thinking out loud. I reckon I might be autistic, by the way.
I just had to fight somebody and managed to, for the first time, kill someone with firebending. I've got a spare one for you if you want one.
That's quite good. I don't really know how to use them properly, but they are quite good, aren't they? Cheers. Pressing the wrong button, sorry. I was thinking that's the aim button, but it actually does something, doesn't it? Fire sweep, fire slam. Do they last forever? They do, don't they? They're infinite, aren't they?
I think so.
They usually have an infinity sign on them, don't they? But it hasn't got one on there.
Actually, I'm going to have that sniper rifle because it's not got a scope on it, but it's deadly.
I sometimes prefer that. I think I dropped that one earlier because I got a Eagle Eye Huntress DMR. I don't know if it's the same one. Yeah, sometimes I don't like them with a scope. Some weapons I don't like with a scope. I don't really need a scope on a shotgun.
You got any shields?
No. Got a banana.
Footsteps
indeed. I get on the roof. He's in here somewhere. He's in here. Have a bit of that, go on, sunshine. Oh, fuck me, you've knocked out another team as well. Shields, Jason, yeah.
Awesome, thank you.
Actually, that shotgun was quite handy. Well, I don't know how much damage it does, actually, but so. Oh, he shot her. Aphrodite, she's my favourite. More shields there.
Do we want to go near this thing, or do we want to use it as bait?
Oh, what, the bunker?
Yeah, because it's literally right here.
The old spunker. Oh, here he is. He's replied. All right, Mr. Bavo, I don't know if you can hear me. Mr. Bavo's playing Resident Evil 4 today, but he said he might pop on later on. Do you know, I keep forgetting about the storm. I'm usually quite paranoid about the storm.
Okay.
I listened to a bit of Yes yesterday. Very nostalgic. Yeah, 90125, is it?
A long time.
Trevor Rabin, he's fucking great. He is. I fucking love his guitar playing. He's like a great composer as well. He does a lot of film scores these days. Fucking amazing. I watched him live on a video last year, like now, where they're obviously very mature blokes, aren't they? And they still sound fucking amazing. Rick Wakeman on keyboards is fucking amazing. He's a huge bloke as well. Hello. Oh no. Oops a daisy. That was a bit of drop and hope, that. Why do all prog rockers have really high pitched voices?
Tight jeans.
John Anderson, Geddy Lee. Even the chap in Dream Theory can hit those notes, can't he?
And if they all still can, though. If David Coverdale, they all had to drop tune.
I think they sound better drop-tuned, actually, don't you?
Yeah, I just prefer the sound.
Sebastian Bach, he's had to go down to a D, hasn't he?
Oh, man.
Or even lower.
Yeah, I still love his stuff.
Yeah, he's a bit of a knob, though, isn't he? But, yeah, I like his stuff as well. When you played it, I couldn't believe it. Fucking, that's brilliant stuff. I don't know about these bloody...
Another team up the top still? Or is that the last of them all?
I got one. I saw another. I don't know if you got that other one. I presume you did.
I don't know if I did. I think I might have knocked one. I don't think I killed one. There's a crown up here, though. Sugar.
You have it if you want the crown.
There's an airbend in here.
Oh. You having the airbender? You can have the airbender if you want.
Have it. I've got one.
Have you?
Yeah.
Car. Yeah, perhaps I'll have it now, actually, because there's a car here, isn't there?
Whoa, we're getting sniped from the island. There's airbender out here.
Oh, it's fucking what's this?
Amazing little things, aren't they? Those are airbender scrolls.
Yeah, I knew you were going to like those.
Yeah. But so
they're,
surfer,
they're pretty good pretty good replacement for the wings, aren't they? Yeah, it fits your Silver Surfer thing.
Think to that over there, it's probably a bit of a better spot, isn't it?
Yeah, let's go for it. So they actually add these things in the actual Last Airbender, do you think?
Yeah, they're different powers, different tribes have different powers.
I guess they'll have a Star Wars on May 4th. I hope they do.
bounty, weren't they?
I should imagine they'd be promoting some new stuff by then as well. I don't know what Starship Troopers again. I think, what's it? Oh, cheers, Jason. Helldivers 2 has provoked my interest in Starship Troopers again.
These guys.
Shit, man. Can you drop to the floor with the, what's it? I think you can't you, with the airbender equipped?
I don't know. Drop off ledges. I think you can, actually.
Yeah, I think you can. I just tried something. I was at quite high.
Went over someone there. Here. There's someone else shooting. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Somewhere under the bridge as well, I think.
Move about, he's probably got me on a tire again. Only 9 people left, that went quick, didn't it?
This is the high ground apart from the island. I haven't got a decent scope either, I've only got a like a close up thing.
I've got scope, I don't know if my gun's very good really. Sometimes they feel like they're quite good and sometimes they don't. I don't know if it's my shit shooting.
A plan, where can we go? They've got to be coming towards us now.
Ah, who's that?
See there we anything?
Are. And over there.
Oh, yeah, someone's zipping along with the skull jump thing below us.
Fuck, those fucking waterbender things. I cannot deal with them. Honestly, I can't deal with those waterbenders. How do you defend yourself against that?
Shit, they've got a bot that scans the area.
Have you been killed by those waterbenders yet?
I think so.
I can't deal with them. I'm fucked if they've got a waterbender. I'm going to pick one up myself and see what I can do with it. I think I'm just going to have to run away every time they got a waterbender.
If they're waiting for you. Me, I mean, oh shit, I see
them. Yeah, go steady.
One or two. Two.
There might be. I think that when I was. Oh, when I was there, there is another one as well.
Yeah, it's two and a bot. If they use that scan thing,
there's a straggler as well. About. So I have the heating on, then it feels quite warm here. It's not on. Oh, there, I went behind you as well. You saw that already, didn't you? See, I'm 5 minutes behind everybody else. I've eaten loads of chocolate today already. Oh, well done. I'm a Silver Surfer.
Shit. through there, you fat fucker.
You got him. Don't worry about healing me, Jason. Don't go in the storm. You finish him off. Nice arse. So you're naked.
Work out.
It's obscene, isn't it? So you can see a sarlacc pit. Clapping those cheeks. Crack a walnut with those. You feeling the pressure, Jason?
Yeah.
Woodmouse. That's a cool name. I like that, Woodmouse. Bad luck. That was unlucky, that in the wrong position, wasn't it? Oh no! That's nearly that flipping celebration is nearly as bad as the donkey, isn't it?
Oh, what a way to go.
It's second though, wasn't it? Another second. Good game. Good game, good game.
If you got that outfit of Leia, have you with a hood?
Yeah, well, that's the one that comes. I actually bought it for the Bosch costume. Bosch is Bosch, isn't it?
You should change your name to Issues, and I should change my name to Daddy, and I'll be Darth Vader, and you be Princess Leia, and that's our streaming team.
Yeah, yeah, we could emote, couldn't we, together? Like, hello, hello, Daddy. I could be doing issues. This. Yeah, like, where are you? Where are you? There's a Woodmouse.
I haven't loaded in yet.
Did you? You've got what? Yeah, you got Chinticles, haven't you? That skin, haven't you? Family Guy, haven't you?
Yeah. Peter Griffin. You've watched.
I've watched a few. That's probably. It's one of the better ones, isn't it? That type of thing.
Yeah, definitely. I used to like a lot of the Adult Swim stuff. Their Star Wars stuff was really good.
Right, prepare. I pretend you're Darth Vader and pretend I'm in the Leia Organa skin. Oh, it's gone.
Right, go to the lobby after this.
I don't want to play in the white. I don't want to play in that one though. It ruined my game. Well, I can't ruin it much more, can I?
Supposed to do something here, apparently. It's probably someone I'm supposed to speak to, or you gotta get bending stuff from there.
I was gonna mention something that I've seen with the when you talk about the Darth Vader Leia thing. I expect you might have seen him on the Rude channels.
Oh, yeah.
Terrible, isn't it?
Yikes.
Oh, fuck me. Let's get him, shall we? Hack and slash. Come on, let's get him. Even if we die, let's get that mother trucker. Oh, you've... Well done. I bet they go, oh, he's literally sweaty motherfuckers.
Do you want a water bending thing?
Yes, please. I'll try. Oh, no, no, you have it if you want to keep it.
I've got two.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah, thank you.
That's how I just killed that guy.
Because I've been killed about 10 times right now. Like, no exaggeration.
Zip line in.
Oh, flipping out. It's got some range on it, then. Receive passive healing.
See a zip lined up to the top.
Oh, yeah, Jesus Christ, that's got some range, hasn't it?
I'm going after him. let's use these things for the whole game.
Let's be a bit kamikaze. Well, I'll tell you what, I think they're pretty good because I've been killed loads of times and I can't defend myself against them. It seems to be like one of the pain in the ass weapons, the irritating weapons in this game. Like the hammer. Did you play when they had the hammer?
I got him.
Oh, well done. Did you
play... he had a crown.
Did you play this when they had Thor's hammer? It's all right. It's like, you know, it's all right when you've got it yourself, but when somebody else has got it, it's horrible. Those UFOs are a pain in the ass. Remember that?
Yeah, God, I love them.
We were talking about that last night. The pain in the ass weapons.
I do something at the shrine. No way. Uh oh.
Where are you then? You're not still in that house, are you?
I'm watching.
Oh, I see. I see where you are. Fuck. I missed that zip line completely. Deja vu.
Where's
they gone?
Didn't they just reboot someone?
I don't know.
Yeah, there's a reboot down there, so they've just rebooted it. They've got to be in that house, man. Do you think?
Well, I thought there was somebody in there. But I thought I'd come back over here because I feel safer if I'm a bit near you.
I'm supposed to go to somewhere on a map just around here, but I can't see what... where it is or what I'm supposed to do. If you can have a look.
Yeah, why not? I don't think they might have gone by now. We've gone somewhere else.
Thought I heard a car. Someone we can hire here.
I don't know. I think I tried him just a minute ago.
Oh, it's a risky jobby.
We just give it. Oh, I love that. What's it? Shield. Let me pick it up. Careful what you fish up.
Nothing in here at all, is there?
Do you want that airbender as well?
No, you're all right.
You can have it if you like, because I'm just going to carry the waterbender for the minute.
I don't know. Where is it? I didn't even see it.
Oh, hang on. I think I missed the wings a little bit.
Yeah. I need to get some shields.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. I should have. I think what's his name might drop you some. The AI chap.
No, a fishing rod.
Is it
or just activate rift?
Oh, he's run out, has he? I think they only drop you a couple or one, don't they? One or two.
Let's try. Lavish. Actually, if you go to Classy Courts, I was going to activate a rift.
Yep. I was reading this thing about guitarists and online guitarists earlier, and it's kind of intimidating for maybe the starter and, like, well, just flipping everyday people, really, even top guitarists. Like, you can't get it right all the time. And when you see clips of guitarists playing stuff, everything's always perfect, isn't it?
Team on me.
And it turns out some people, some guitarists, they will spend days, weeks, just getting a 30-second clip right.
They're coming after me, so I'm coming back to you.
Holy smokes. I can't see anybody. I saw something was going on, but
I need to go this way and try and find some shields.
Where are they then? Do you want a hill? Here's a hill here.
Yeah, I'm just going to head to these.
Oh, I see him. No, I don't. It's a leaf. There are some hills.
Oh, don't you hate it when there's stuff that doesn't, chests that won't open and stuff like that, and you're trying to get.
Oh, what, bugged.
I'll come back. Yeah.
There's some bits and pieces around here. There's a couple of smalls and a med kit. Bits. There's some things here as well.
Awesome. I'll come right back.
Probably got enough to heal right up. Yeah, we'll have a bit of that.
Don't forget with the water bender thing, the best thing about it is you can heal yourself in water. As long as
yeah, I
know.
Yeah, right. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It just funny enough, I just finished a quest doing that. Funny enough,
somebody over up there.
I got to deal damage now. You can reload them. I see. Quite sure how that works.
Well, can you reload?
It says this waterbender thing. So shoot ice projectile and square to reload ice projectile. I won't know what that means actually until I start get going with it.
I ran into a team of three at Clancy Court. And I think they might have had, well, you know, two with a bot. I think there might even have been another bot. They were pretty handy.
Have you heard Thomas McCrocklin's guitar player these days?
Who's that?
Thomas McCrocklin. Do you remember that lad on, like, a young little nine-year-old years ago? Steve Vai took him under his wing and they done an album for me. He actually plays.
Yeah.
Well, he's a fucking amazing guitarist now. And he's got a very unique style, I think. Well, you can hear that you can hear a lot of Steve Vai in him as well. But he's a modern guitar player. He sounds like a modern guitar player, but he does a lot of synth wave with his guitar. He's fucking amazing. You should check him out. I think you might like him. His technique is superb.
The bunker down there, but I don't know whether I dare go and have a look.
I put him among I put him among like the best guitarists of modern guitarists. Like, you know, like my favorite actually is Matteo Mancuso. But I know, like, what's his name? What's his name from Tim Henson? He's one of the best. I put him amongst those folks.
Yeah.
Have you heard any Tos Nabasi, by the way? He plays an 8-string.
I have heard of him. I don't think I've heard much of
his stuff. He's pretty amazing.
You can go put a scope on that at the bench behind you.
All right, let's go. I'll probably need a better one for that one. Oh, no. I quite like using reduced recoil because I can't handle the recoil on some of them.
Shooting coming from south. Still 17 players though.
I didn't realise we were that far into the game.
I reckon pull back to this bridge, maybe. What do you think?
Yeah, I'll just mark where the storm is as well.
There you go.
Where the circle is, I should say.
Anyone we can hire here? There isn't. So. I thought there was.
Pardon me. I don't know if you want to get in or not.
I'm going to go stealth mode, I think.
Decoy. Sweat mode.
Yeah. Sweaty, sweaty. Silver sweater.
Oh, here. Shit, a bit further on than that. I didn't mark that very well.
Oh, yeah, I got him gone. Well, I say got him. I saw him. See him, he's coming back across the road now. There's two of them.
Cool for me.
Where's the other one?
My scope's not very good on this rifle.
Do we not want to... Well, which way do we want to go? I was thinking head up over there, look.
Well, I just want to check out there if they had any ammo and shit.
Did you kill one of the guys?
No, I'm sure they'd be getting shot on there. These snipers are a bit hit and miss with me.
In that sort of direction. Yeah, I reckon watch to our left as well, because that guy was sort of running straight across that way. I think we want to head up here if we can. Someone's ahead of us with a medallion. Someone dead ahead. On the bridge.
Right. Fuck! I got so many shots on that fucker. You didn't go down.
I need to back heal.
Fucking hell, man. Oh, God. I thought we did so well. I thought. By the way, some of these crosshairs, right? They'll go red. Even over the leaves. I wonder how I got shot in bushes before. Perhaps that's what the answer. So something to bear in mind, the crosshairs go red even if a leaf is in the way of a bush. Cool, I can see what you've had for dinner. Holy fuck. That fucking chicken, or whatever it is. Oh, good old bloke.
Oh, we were going to go and...
Airbender. We'll go to the lobby.
Yeah.
If I put my white dress on, though, I'm going to be like, I'm over here, aren't I? I'm going to stand out like a...
Have you got Vader?
Sort of thrown. Pardon? No, that's what... No, you go.
I've never seen her in the shop. I've never seen that costume in the shop.
You can have her as Bosch. Oh. There's two. Oh, one with a cape. One without a cape. Perhaps I'll add the one with a cape at some point. Headgear on. Headgear on. Oh, there we go. How do I save that outfit? Options. Fuck me, they fucking changed it again, haven't they? Save character.
I've never seen Chewbacca in the store either. I got that one, but I couldn't. I've never seen Chewie.
Didn't they have, am I imagining this, but did they have the one in, is it Chris Shank or something? The Wookiee in, what was he in?
Yeah,
that Wookiee.
Was it not Boba Fett or something like that? I just put it on a minute ago. But it's massive.
I was scared. I love the big ones, but I'm too scared to flip and play with them. I like the Transformer one, Optimus Prime, but I don't want to wear it because it's, yeah, like you said, too big and too colourful. Here we go. Such perverts.
That would be funny. Can you change your Fortnite name temporarily? You can you? I think it has to be your console name now.
Oh. How do you change yours then?
Actually, if you're streaming and it's on your stream, you could change my nickname to Daddy and change your nickname to Ashes,
yeah,
and then it'd come up on the screen.
Now we get arrested, Jason.
It's now funny.
If we go into the game, right, I'll clip it. We'll do some immature stuff. Where are you?
Do a clip of you and me emoting, and then put it to a bit of music and call a bit of music.
Before we do it, right? Yeah, we do two. Right, before we do it, just you stand still for the moment. Either do it here or in the game. I don't know where you are. Where are you? Not showing up on my radar.
No, I'm still loading in. Don't do anything that's going to put you in jeopardy of the old rules.
Well, don't worry about these games. We won't. We'll just be silly, like try and get these immature shots together. Because we're immature, aren't we? Yeah, drop down to somewhere quiet. I don't know where that would be, by the way. That's not going to be quiet, is it?
It'll be quiet-ish.
It don't matter, does it? I can see right at my skirt. What have you? Bloody hell, I can see what I've had for dinner.
I've got three TIE fighters behind me. They're the old TIE fighter glider.
Where are you? Sorry, I've lost the plot there. Loads of people coming down. I better get shot with me flipping whiteness. Daz White on. It'd be good if Daz came on, Mr. Pickle. I see he's on sometimes, on Fortnite. Be nice to have a few games. Catch up. One down, I don't know who he was. Might be a bot, actually.
I'm not coming.
Some of these...
I'm running towards the bullets. I don't know whether that's where you are.
Some of the clips I put on my Moonrunner channel, right? They get quite a few views. I haven't done any for a while. I need to resuscitate my channels, by the way. Daddy, I'm coming. Morsi's mate came on stream just after you left last night. American lady lives in Surrey. She was right, love. She was. A bit rude. It's quite funny. Well, very funny.
I'm under you now.
You dirty bugger.
My child.
Oh, Jason. Don't go that far.
Doing my Darth Vader impression.
Don't say my child. Where's he going now? Right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Right, keep still.
Oh,
put your weapon away. Okay, let me get rid of these skulls a minute. They're in the way, aren't they?
Hang on. You ready for the special effect?
How are you feeling? So immature. I don't believe it. How old are we? Right. Now your turn now.
There is a airbender here for you.
Here, Jason. Do you want some of this? Oh, fuck. Oh, wrong one. What am I doing? You should be doing that to me. Jason, have the bottle.
Hang on. Grab this airbender and let's go and get these. Kids.
Jason, have the bottle because it squirts.
There's someone they were fighting.
You know what? Because we're messing around in this game, we'll end up winning this one. Because we're not taking it seriously. Well, I would use the term seriously lightly. Oh, hello. Look out! I'm an easy target here, aren't I? No.
Watch out, his mate over the way has got me as well.
All I got's a shotgun really to use on these motherfuckers.
Oh, his mate's on your right. Buggers. If any of the other guys that come on that you know have got Star Wars stuff. Star Wars outfits.
I think probably quite a few of them have.
I'd say all, if not most.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. Using video games for videos is a good way of doing it because you can avoid that. Like, you've got an instant video, and there's not any copyright on the video on the video game footage because they like you to use the video game footage.
Yeah,
I did a Fortnite one a while back. I think I might do a collection of clips for me for the pro gamer. Video. It'd be a good laugh to get a few together that are daft as well.
I think I'm going to do a track with Daddy Issues. And
my God!
And you've got to give me some of the.
You spend a day like purposely making a video from video clips, Fortnite clips or something.
Yeah.
You could make a story out of it, couldn't you, if you wanted to? You want to spend enough time on it.
Well, you could, like, probably spend like 50 quid, get a load of Rotor credits, and just upload a load of little clips into Rotor and let it do it all for me.
Right. That's Rotor, innit, you use? I think I might use them as well, because they're pretty good, aren't they? I like the videos you've made on them.
I don't, yeah. The thing is, I've kind of exhausted all the sort of possibilities now.
Right, yeah.
It feels like. And, actually, sorry.
Thing is with videos is, like, I think we're all trying to cut corners, really, aren't we? Like, to get them done quick. Because if I had the time I'd love to... and there's that as well. I'd love to spend time on creating videos, but it takes so long, doesn't it?
Yeah.
If you want to create from scratch.
Original, you know, you've got to... It takes a lot of money as well, really, to invest, because all the proper tools aren't really free, are they? And
the thing that's right.
I quickly exhausted their library, I think. And
are you saying you like pretty much got every single clip that's in their library on your videos?
Anything that's worth using, I've probably used.
I see. Yeah, I'll tell you what. I've not seen any
less now than when I started out. There was a lot more on there, and they're charging a phenomenally sort of it was an insane increase in what they were charging. I'm trying to think what it was when I signed up and bought my credits. So yeah, it kind of went up quite a lot.
I think I might try and create my own video library with stuff. It's amazing what you can do, isn't it? If you... Oh, shit. Fucking hell, man. Have you just killed somebody with a water bender?
No. Oh, you have, you say.
Well, I reckon maybe video game clips might be the way forward, because they're obviously video games are popular as well. Stick them in a link, like stick them in the metadata and all that malarkey to attract the video game audience. Oh shit!
Joanne?
Jason, that water bending thing's brutal. I just killed two people with it.
Nice.
I think you'll like it. I think you're gonna want to get that every single time. I think. I've just realised now, the penny has dropped, and it's infinite.
Go on and explain it to me, because I'm
just fucking put a target on him and just keep fucking just. You don't even have to just keep your finger on the trigger, and they're pulverized, and it takes away a hell of a lot of fucking HP and shit. Oh yeah, another thing, right, Jason? Video. That's the third one down.
I haven't seen anyone yet.
Have a look at my kill count with the waterbender. That wouldn't have happened with just ordinary guns. Another thing as well, Jason, is which might be apt for some videos, is there's a lot of like old silent movie video stuff that's coming out of copyright now, because they're like 100 years old. Like Metropolis. You know, I like that's I love that film, and I love the... I love that kind of that old retro movie effect anyway. But didn't Winnie the Pooh come out of copyright just recently? Somebody made a film of Winnie the Pooh as a slasher film.
Did they?
Yeah. So that was one of the first things that they exploited the copyright by doing that. I thought it was funny though. I like to like do it like, you know, when you like have me, I like to have my own Cypher Zero characters in me videos, but you remember that, you know, that silent, you remember that I did that Silent Night video?
Yeah.
That took fucking ages, that did. And it's not great, is it? But that took, probably took a week or two to do that. Do all those different parts. There's a few things that old, I wanted to do that video with my Gate of Deception song, because that's based on the Heaven's Gate
yeah,
cult.
Got something to you.
Are you going to do something naughty? Oh, thank you. Yeah, based on the Heaven's Gate cult, right? So I sampled that bloke, the nutter, Marshall Applewhite, his name is, that they all committed suicide. And I like the sort of sinisterness of putting those samples along. Well, I think I like the way Creature of the Black does that. He does the audio sample, doesn't he? But it's sampled from a film as well. Because I'm going to do another cult one with Jimmy Jones. Do you know Jimmy Jones or Jim Jones? The Kool-Aid bloke in Colombia?
Oh, yikes. Someone just took a snipe at me.
Cheeky bastards. Right, go down with me, waterbender.
Someone on the left sniping at you.
Yeah, Jason, waterbender.
Someone's sniping, I can't see where they are.
I'm fucking stuck under a boat.
Shout, there's someone over there. See him?
Yeah.
God, if you see one of those things.
Even if I could do that, it's like, no wonder I was fucking like, I was getting so angry, getting killed by it. It's better than aimbot, Jason. One. It's better than me aimbot. I'm only joking, Fortnite, I don't have aimbot. You can tell by my stats that I don't have aimbot. I was being sarcastic, ironic, just in case there's any.
I can't even find one. I've not seen any. I've seen one firebending thing the whole game. Do you want a sniper?
I'm pretty sure there's a place, right? You can pick one up every single time, but I'm not sure. I might be imagining that. Cheers, Jason.
Whoa.
Fuck, I fell off. Jason, have a look at my kills.
How do I do that?
Just press the map button. Eliminations.
Blimey, awesome.
That's where the waterbenders are. I think you're going to be in your 20s when you pick one up. Oh dear, I think they're going to have to ban this. It's like cheating. It's not right, is it? Oh, you reload with the flipping. That's right, with the square.
What do? You just press fire.
Yeah, just R2. I find it easier myself to press L2 to get your target going, and just fucking keep your finger on R2, and that's it.
Right, northeast.
They're going to make this less powerful. They'll have to next week. I bet it's less powerful next week. Next Tuesday. Trouble is, you know, the next game's going to be harder. That's the problem, isn't it? Pleasure is followed by pain.
Fighting these Gotta people down here.
Yeah, let's go for it, shall we? Pink boy. Oh, well done, I saw that. Through me scope. Oh, I've run out of sniper bullets. I don't know if these main snipers are that good, actually. I don't know.
We're doing this bunker.
Doing this old spunker.
Oh, someone here. Dead.
Twenty-one players left.
Oh. Over there behind the rock.
Didn't even lose any health. Sixteen kills we got together.
You going in it?
I'm sweaty with me numbers. This is the one.
Spending.
This is the one we're gonna win.
I know, waterbending.
Yeah, I'll tell you, you're gonna get a huge kill count.
Let's not jinx it.
Honestly, you wait. Oh, you're up there.
Go on the edge of the circle.
I feel like I'm a flipping terrorist with this flipping costume on with a gun from behind. I should say I feel like when I look like one. Another terrorist attack in Australia, aren't there? In the news this morning.
Oh, I know. It's all that. It's just mental, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm like worried about what's going to happen here. With us, you know, with those figures that we saw the other day. We've got a crossbow.
There's a temple up here. Look, there might be an air thing up there, you think?
Yeah, I should think airbender and waterbender. That would be a good combination, wouldn't it? Actually, you could, like, I don't know, can you carry all four? Mind you, I don't know, I haven't done very well with the earthbender.
Do you know, if in the film, like, that's the last airbender is the person that, he's like the guy that can control all of the
stuff. That sounds like a mandala type of thing, like a symbol of wholeness. Yeah, I think I've started to watch that film twice. I think I keep falling asleep through it. Not because it's boring, but because it's like too late at night. But it sounds like something I would like. But you said the film's not very good, didn't you? A bit watered down.
Yeah, it's better to watch a TV series, I think.
And that's the cartoon, is it?
No.
Oh, it's actual real actors.
Over there, but I reckon leave them alone. Might use them to our advantage in a minute.
Yeah, we don't want to mess with them, do we? Not if it's those sharpshooters.
Another bunker opening there, is that the one we already looked at?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, hello, somebody here. two of them here
in the bunker. Then, yeah, pull back.
All right.
Yeah, pull back. There's people rifting it.
Yeah, I don't like being too... I'm not very good at close quarters. Mind you, with a waterbender. Not so bad.
So watch out for people on our right.
I wish I had some bombs to drop in there. Fire in the hole. Here they come.
That might have been a knock. It's probably not going to get as good as opportunity as...
Oh, God, my controllers are down. Oh, my God, I get too cocky. You should be doing that to me, because that'll make a good clip. Fuck me, Jason.
I don't know if I liked what just happened then or not. It was, I couldn't seem to control it.
Look at our kill count. Just the fact that, like, but we both got high kill counts, haven't we? How do I? Oh, hello, somebody about. You got a heal, have you? I'm gonna have to go in here and have a look. Oh, yeah, some bandages here. Six people left. Is there a banana about? Let's go kick Arsh! They can't keep that waterbender like that for all the way through the season.
There, mate. You want to heal all the way up?
Oh, nice. Yeah, cheers, Jason. They're gonna have to do something about that waterbender, aren't they? They will do. It's way too powerful, isn't it? It's totally overpowered. You fuck me.
Yeah, I reckon.
We've killed 19% of the players. The only thing is, the next game's going to be hard, isn't it? Get sniped in a minute.
Right, here they come.
Have you seen them? Oh, fuck me.
See them up there?
Yeah. Oh, I knew it! Oh, I got him down, though.
Shit. Someone else is sniping. Oh, no.
Get him, Jason. Only two left.
Oh, yeah, they're over the way. Can you get to me?
Fucking hell, man. Right, on that hill. Oh, no!
Sugar.
Get that, get a flipping thing on you. What's it? 21 kills you've had all together. Go on, Jason. Can you feel the pressure?
You say you pull both triggers together?
No. Just R2 to shoot. But you can use, I use L2 to aim as well. Oh my God. Holy shit.
Whew.
That was bad luck.
I just got to pop back to the lobby a minute, go and see if G is okay. Right. Give me a minute.
Mr. Morrissey.
Here he is.
How's it going?
Not too bad, pal, you.
Yeah, not too bad. Been just got 10 kills, 11 kills.
Nice.
Using the waterbender.
Just the waterbender.
It's overpowered, totally overpowered.
Oh, yeah, easily.
Got an echo on.
Be me again.
Mr. Morrissey.
Mine's a bit loud, actually.
Mr. Morrissey, we got an echo. 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 It's quieter. Still a pain in the arse, though.
Turn yours down a little bit.
There's nothing coming through here. Am I too loud?
I have no volume coming through anything apart from my headset.
Perhaps it's like internal wiring or something, then. That's better.
That better.
Am I loud or? Oh, I can still hear. That's. Well, I think that'd be alright.
That better. I'm moving my thing about my jack plug a little bit to see if that helps it.
I think sometimes you get like an internal problem that you can't do anything about. I think.
Yeah.
When I say you, I think us generally.
It's possible just to. All the delays mixed together. Even though it's super fast, you still get delays, don't you? Internet and stuff.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to change me clothes.
Just for the tub, Mr. Bobo.
Bobby said he might be on later.
He's live now, but I don't know where he's on.
He's playing Resident Evil, isn't he?
Oh, he's Lady Crew.
Oh, right. Yeah, he's better, isn't he? He's in love.
His girlfriend's on it, I think. Oh, no. Yeah.
On it.
Yeah, I think she's on it as well.
Your mate last night that came on, she was a laugh. Was it Kate?
Jade,
she was a laugh, wasn't she?
Jade Lee Nass her name is on Twitch.
Right, I'm following her now, but she seemed like a good laugh.
Yeah.
funny.
I think it's the first time I've really had a game or really talked to her on Twitch and stuff.
It's nice to have a few Fortnite buddies, isn't it?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Again, the first thing I'm doing in this game is getting a waterbender.
Waterbender. That's that Halo skin, isn't it? You were on about yesterday.
Have you seen it come up? Has it come up when I'm going flipping through them? Do you like the benders in the game then, Morrissey?
I'm not too keen on them, no.
You don't like them? You're not into the bending stuff, the bender stuff then?
The benders. I'm not into the benders. Mainly because I've just been killed by one.
You'd be killed by a bender?
What were it? The air bender? Is it the air?
The air one's pretty good. That'll get you around the map.
Yeah, that one. He ended up at back behind the bender.
The bender ended up behind you?
Yeah, and then...
Did you get a free reach around?
He got his weapon out.
Yeah. Was it Dave? Did he give you a reach around?
Yeah. Hey, what about
you? You're not saying anything, are you, Morrissey?
I'm not saying anything. What about Sydney?
Is that Jason back? Is Jason back?
Yeah. Hey up.
Hey up, Chuck.
Right, where am I?
Fatsy Pilot Rovers.
Have you heard about that on News Moon?
What, a terrorist attack?
Well, they're saying it's not terrorist, aren't they?
In Australia?
Yeah.
I heard it was. What are they saying it is, then?
Just some bloke with grudge, I think.
Yeah, I bet he said Ali Akbar.
I think you were white.
From what I saw.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm not.
They said it was a terrorist attack. It didn't say it on BBC News, but it said on the other ones.
Ah, right,
Forget, I mean, also as well, I mean, don't forget, there's white Muslims as well, don't forget.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
You got white Muslims in Europe.
I would have just been presumptuous then, weren't I? So.
Right then, folks.
Those aren't the droids you're looking for.
But yeah, you look Middle Eastern.
Ah, right. I've only seen like his legs and top of seen him laid down on the floor. And top of his body were blurred and you could just see his legs.
Oh yeah, shorts on, didn't he? Yeah. I saw a few pictures, yeah.
So there be a woman who shot
him. Oh, you're waiting for me, aren't you? Yeah, a policewoman, wasn't it?
But it came after with knife, apparently, so...
Apparently he stabbed the baby as well, didn't he?
Yeah, that's the worst bit of it.
I know. I don't know if I probably won't be wearing this costume for very much longer, because it's too big, isn't it?
It's bulky, isn't it? I was looking at it then.
Yeah, we were just saying just earlier, like the big costumes, but you're too much of a target, aren't you?
Yeah, like that snake one that I've got on, it's figure hugging, isn't it?
Sorry, say that again?
Figure hugging.
Figure hugging. Look at you.
Yeah.
So is this Joker when you can see his camel hoof.
Oh my God, do you know what I saw the other day?
A camel?
You know, like you can buy for blokes. A camel, bloody hell. No, you can, like, for blokes, you can buy, like, to put in your mankini or your leotard these days. You can actually buy a camel's hoof to look like a lady.
I saw the women.
And you tuck your bits and pieces behind yourself, Silence of the Lambs, and then you put a camel's hoof in there.
I suppose they were on sale for women, like, or the women equivalent.
No, like for blokes.
Yeah, you can get for, I think it was a woman thing first.
Oh, it might be. You seen that that lawyer bloke in not Australia, American lawyer, right? Flipping heck. It's like got these flipping huge balloons. Like it's comical. Looks like a comical woman, like with these really big fucking huge nipples, like cigar butts. Unbelievable. And talks like flipping Barry White.
Oh dear.
I mean, nothing against it or anything like that, but it's it just looks so comical.
Strange.
No, it was this big, red lipstick that's like about an inch around the mouth.
Are you doing anything on the National today?
No. I don't. I'm a bit of a ponce when it comes to that because I don't like the horses dying.
No, I don't, to be honest. It's not nice.
So I don't, yeah, so I sort of stay away from betting on horses. I did used to bet on horses, but I don't like that aspect of it. Because I like horses. Magnificent creatures, aren't they?
Yeah, I don't mind them. I don't not like them or anything. I'm not a horse.
You don't have, like, horse steak and chips,
then? An equestrian.
You don't like your horse steak and chips. Something else I was going to say, I can't remember what it was now. What were we talking about earlier? Oh, yeah, those clothing things. What was it? I can't remember what it was now. Oh, I was going to say, you know the Silence of the Lambs tucking your package behind yourself? I expect we've all done that at a party after drinking too much, haven't we?
Good shot. Oh!
Have we all done that at a party after drinking too much? Or is it just me?
I've never
I thought that was just the standard way to open the proceedings, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, she's never put me straight.
Yeah, I've done it as a laugh before. Like, I wouldn't do it with it. It's definitely not something I would do before 8 pints of beer. I'm too scared to get my tackle out anyway, because it's like, well, I don't really need to do mine because you wouldn't notice anyway.
I was just going to say, what tackle?
It's just like a large clitoris, really.
Yeah. I've got a nipple as well. It don't get used that fucking much.
Acorn. A
nipple, an airy nipple.
I got two of those as well.
Somebody's chest.
God, so immature. You brought the tone down more, it seems. You brought the tone down yet again. Unbelievable. Can't take you anywhere.
Look, stop blaming me. You know full well it's you.
Yeah, I'm not very good, really. I got to behave myself, really. It's not big and clever, is it?
Oh, go on then, I'll have that purple shotgun.
It's no wonder I'm single. Only got myself to blame. No, will I?
I'm thinking that way now.
What's that?
Must be something I'm doing.
It's that silicon camel's hoof, isn't it, you keep tucking in your...
Yeah.
In your mankini.
You got me.
I just project them though, aren't I, really? Oh, why did I do that? I don't need to use that. It's so rude, it's not even 9 o'clock yet, by the way.
It's Saturday, it's right, it's weekend.
Hello, Amit! I put me streams on YouTube, just in case there's a few clips. We got a few clips for today. We rehearsed a couple of our immature clips earlier, didn't we, Jason?
Did we?
Yeah. And
are you recording now?
Yeah, I've only got my phone here. Otherwise, after this game, I get everybody tabbed up.
You're not live, are you? Are you live or
live on YouTube? But yeah, like I said, go on YouTube.
Anybody want this waterbending?
Oh, I will, please. I go on YouTube because it's quieter. If I go on Twitch, I've got to do things, haven't I? So
yeah,
true. Okay, well, I need some mods. Perhaps I'll go on Twitch. I'll do a St. George's Twitch. Perhaps I'll do... Oh, shit.
St. George's.
Cheers, Jason. Perhaps I'll do a Twitch stream tomorrow or something. Or maybe later on. I think... I got a feeling we're going to be on Fortnite all day.
Your character is Ellen.
Yeah, let's
thank
hire
you, Jason.
No, do you want to hire her or do you want a weapon for...
What's she got?
Purple DMRs.
Oh, here we go. Right, we're in action now.
Nah.
Oh, I can't pick the fucker up. Oh, there we go.
Hire her.
There's another waterbend in here. Just hire her, yeah, I reckon.
Right, guys.
Southwest towards a fight.
I'm overpowered and overconfident now.
That's what I'm going to say to ex-girlfriend next time I say. Overpowered, overconfidence, and over you. Yeah.
Small arms fire coming from south-southwest.
South-southwest. Yeah. Well, I don't see it, but yeah, I see the red mark.
Just here by me.
Well, you think you're neglected by the finer species, Mortsy? It's been 10 years for me. Can't remember what it's like. Mine's hibernated. It's like fallen off.
Well, what are the other?
Well, I do see Mrs. Palmer quite frequently. Well, not so frequently. Now I'm on these meds. I don't know why... That's TMI, isn't it? I'm streaming. I don't know why I'm talking about that. While we're streaming. Stupid.
Who is it? What is it? Somebody and four lovely daughters.
Yeah, I didn't want to say that, but it's like... That's not very PC now, is it? I just say Mrs. Palmer now.
It's a song, isn't it?
Oh, is it? Sing the song.
I don't know. I don't really know the song. That's why we're asking.
Oh, I don't really know.
If you knew it. I don't really know. Mavis.
Mavis Cruitt. That's her name, isn't it? Mavis Cruitt.
Mavis Artright, weren't it?
Oh, was it? Was her first name? Hang on. Where did I get Mavis? Oh, Mavis Cruitt's in Willow the Wisp, isn't it? Remember Willow the Wisp?
Willow the Wisp, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Arthur. Hello, Mavis.
Mavis, didn't she marry Richard?
Derek. She did have a husband before, though. What the fuck are we... Like, Jesus, how do I know that?
You're old.
Well, my mum used to watch Coronation Street. I did used to like Coronation Street.
Oh, yeah,
actually,
my mum did.
Enough.
Religiously.
Yeah. It used to be quite funny, didn't it, back in the day? Just a bit, it was...
Yeah, it were all right, like, when like Jack Duckworth and Vera and all that.
Yeah. But then it got,
before
like, EastEnders, didn't it?
Serious.
Like, yeah. EastEnders was awful. Is awful, isn't it?
Oh, one drum beat and that's it, telling us over. One duff and that's it.
It's like so depressing, isn't it?
Yeah. I hate
Fly
the program.
Over, trust you mean, you put your foot through it.
What was that, Jason?
No, just turn it over.
Jesus.
Nothing that drastic. It's a good telly.
That's a program that I am actually offended by.
I'm not breaking my tally for Coronation Street. Purple Frenzy.
I actually watched them all. I watched them all over the years. Brookside, Coronation Street, Home and Away, Neighbours.
Brookside used to be good.
I remember watching it when that Barry thing happened. Like, everybody was watching it now, I think.
Corkills.
Jimmy Corkill.
Barry
he was
Corkill,
quite funny,
wasn't
he? Jimmy Corkill. Did he have a brother called Barry then?
There was a Barry, yeah. There was a Barry Corkill, Jimmy, and somebody else. There were three of them, I think.
Because Royal Ricky. Family. Royal Family,
hi, bro.
Were in that, weren't they?
Well,
Jim Royal.
Yeah.
Would anybody like a gold Gatekeeper shotgun?
No, thank you.
Oh,
somebody using it.
Possibly.
Is it wild,
I think I might have it. Yeah, I'll have one. Yeah, I'll have one of those, please. I've got
I'm
me
not too
green
bad, thank
frenzy.
You, pal.
I'll swap that over for an orange.
Mustering through. I'm on with Moonrunner.
And Woodmouse.
Swecky's in my stream.
Hello, Swecky.
Give you a shout out.
I had a kill this time round because I'm flipping waffling, aren't I? Oh, I've got one. I can't even remember that.
Oh, I've got five.
Fuck you now. What's that? You've had an extra Dr. Pepper again.
Because I'm not drinking it.
Oh.
One water.
I can't find that bloody gun.
Corporation Pop.
I think I'm in the right area.
I'm getting that zipline nonsense thing again.
Oh, same here.
I got it. I'm on
I would be surprised if that's like a troll Apple programmer Pan? Amongst Fortnite, just trolling. This would be a bit of a laugh. Let's just put a zipline that doesn't exist there.
There's a glitch, won't it? How's Swecky today? Are you working?
Oh, fuck me. Is it full football list today? Premiership and Championship?
I think there's some tomorrow as well.
I haven't checked to see he's playing today. I don't know if Southampton's playing.
Earthbending? Anyone bothered about Earthbending?
No. Stick with the old water bending. It's been a bit quiet.
It's the least interesting of them all, isn't it? Like
the earth bending. Yeah.
It's a long range, isn't it? I think other two are close a bit, aren't they?
Okay.
I might try it out. I haven't really tried it out properly. Well, I didn't think I was going to get on with a waterbender until I knew what it did. That's the thing, that when you know how to use them, it's like, ah, right, I see. Elden Rings like that, you get these weapons.
So you think, just press the fire button, yeah? Oh, someone bringing someone back.
R2, shoulder button.
Oh, shit, man. Yeah. Quite a way in front of you. Near the house.
It should give you the instructions on the left-hand side. Yeah, aim L2, use R2. Reload, I don't know what the button is on. It's the left-hand circle button to reload, if you need to reload.
Firebending, anyone?
The vault is locked.
No, I'd stick with the old what's in. Does anybody want a shield? No, everybody's alright. I mean. Fuck!
Airbending. Yes, please.
Kill number six.
You fighting?
Yeah, I've got him.
I've
got a surprise for you. Whoa. Indeed,
so shit! Where are they coming from? I don't know where they're coming from.
You're on me.
Oh no! God. No! I think because we got such a high kill count in that last game, they've upped the game, haven't they? I'll see any trouble.
Yeah. I thought the waterbending would take him down, but...
Fucking hell, there's four of them on me.
We got 21 kills between us in the last game, Morrissey. Morrissey 96.
I'm here.
We got 21 kills on the last game, duos. Using the air... Well, yeah. Jason got most of his with the gut shooting, but I haven't had 11 kills for ages, probably over 12 months. I think the highest I've ever had is 14, but that was like real low level, very long time ago.
Yeah.
That was another second, wasn't it?
Another second?
What's
a gang you're going on them all?
Oh, second. I'm thinking second in time there. I think I'm going autistic. Can you develop autism later in life? You could go undiagnosed, can't you? Like I've seen people that have been diagnosed with autism later on in their life, like in their 40s and 50s. They didn't realise. They thought, that's what it was. If somebody diagnosed me, I would be surprised. That explains it.
I'm just going to move him back, so.
Oh, I'll go and get everybody tabbed up.
You're snooty. Okay, I'll take the next one. Got two on me. Three on me. Oh, no.
Right, I'm back. I just got everybody tabbed up.
I've got three on me. If anyone's near.
Grando's online. And I just got Bavo tabbed up as well as you, Morrissey. You there, Morrissey? Can you hear me?
I can. Can you
hear me? I can hear you. Oh, yeah, I can see. I should be looking at the screen, shouldn't I, for the... is Morrissey off?
Team on me.
It's Mike.
I can't hear him.
I just went to Bavo's stream as well to get him up, and he's telling somebody off. It's, like, quite funny. I'm going to ban you from my room. If you keep spamming my comments, I'm going to ban you from my room. You'll be removed.
Oh, my God. Seriously?
I've got a weapon.
Oh, hello. I just heard Bavo telling somebody off at his stream.
This guy's going to kill me.
Oh, no. What for?
It just made me laugh. He sounded like a teacher. Stop spamming the comments. I don't want to be telling you again. I think his girlfriend Maud removed him then, but it was like funny to hear him say that.
Go to the naughty chair.
Bavo telling somebody off. Which he's told me off before. Give us a weapon. Taking you much indeed. Have a bit of that, won't we? Too shy, hush, hush, away. You a Howard Jones fan, Morrissey?
I wouldn't say we're a fan.
I used to take the mickey out of people like Howard Jones back in the day, but now I had to repent and go to the confession box because I realise he is the godfather of synthwave music.
Yeah.
It's pretty good as well, like listening to that, but I didn't used to like it. Well, I wouldn't say I didn't like it.
It's to the one who did the. Is it the Riddle? Nick Kershaw, is it?
Oh, I used to like Nick Kershaw. They were good songs, they were.
The Riddle were good. The Riddle were a good song.
I thought they were all good, I thought. Who's that?
Near a tree by a river, there's a hole in the ground where an old man of Arran goes around and around.
Bloody hell, listen, you know all the words.
And his mind is a beacon in the veil of the night.
You see that somewhere out right by me?
In there.
All right. I've got a footstep.
You're all over him like a wetsuit. Shit!
Storm.
Fucking storm. Oh, where he is? Oh, that's you.
It's me.
I'm shooting Morrissey.
Yeah, there's a guy.
Fuck, how do we get out of here?
Shit.
Don't follow me, I'm lost too.
Lemmings. We're playing Lemmings now.
I'm out. Ooh. Lemmings, fucking hell.
You just come out of your forcing. I was
you
wondering when.
It's going to be a guy on our left somewhere. That guy that
yeah,
we
just come out.
I was wondering when that was going to happen. Congratulations.
It's all right. Yeah. I've got a runny nose.
Oh, COVID.
Bang. Just Tommy. In case. No machine, vending machine. No.
Ooh, talk about, I still want a what's it?
I like what's it.
I know what's this, can't eat them then. Well, I shouldn't eat them. I've had 2 bars of Lindor lint already, I had 4 chocolate eclairs today, again.
Ooh.
Not good. Oh, I had a flipping half a packet of honey roasted peanuts. That was just for breakfast, that was. Not very good, is it? You're going to end up having a stroke by next Wednesday. I should joke about that, should I?
We know what you mean.
I'll tell you, flipping those... I love that Lindor lint chocolate. Flipping heck.
It's very rich in it.
So rich and creamy, isn't it? It's like that.
Yeah.
That soft. I don't usually like that sort
proper
of soft
chocolate.
It is proper chocolate. Yeah. My God.
No, at least Cadbury's is just fucking. Common,
I like
common amok, innit?
I like Cadbury's. I could eat that till the cows come home.
Mmm. It's nice. Yeah.
I love it. You can't really buy crap chocolate these days, can you? Remember, like when we were young, there used to be crap chocolate. You get a cheap Easter egg or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's this then?
Well, you'll probably eat that
so
now.
Good. I don't want that. I don't want Cadbury cream egg. I like caramel in chocolate. Bar,
yeah,
bar.
So do I. Yeah, so do I.
Calyx of caramels and stuff.
I used to like the combination, right? The, those caramel chocolate bars. I used to like buying a packet of rich tea biscuits and those caramel bars and eating them with a cup of tea or a cup of coffee and just mixing it all in your mouth. It was like flipping lovely.
Well, I love that. I want to
that
try
war,
that.
Is that the war bender?
You want it?
No, you have it. No, you have it.
No, go on, you're
out.
You're,
no,
you
no, 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 no. You got to
your
try it out. No, no, no. I'd rather you try it out.
Your desire is great, far greater than mine.
Actually, I come to think, perhaps I shouldn't have mentioned it. Because everybody wants a water bender now.
It's there if you want it.
No, no, you have it, Morrissey. You have it.
Okay.
Don't you worry about me. Don't worry about me.
Oh yeah, off L2 to him. That's right. Never thought of
it. I think it seems to work better if you do aim with them.
So,
I guess you don't need to use it. Like same with the gun, and you don't necessarily have to use L2. Ain't killed anybody, yeah? Woodmouse is on 4.
I've not won. Got him, though.
Just as I flew in.
Oh, wow, that was a bender.
Oh, it's mental.
It killed me a little bit, that, but...
I don't think I've ever known a weapon that's as overpowered as that in Fortnite.
Well, there a minigun at one point.
What was that?
Yeah. A minigun. I thought the rifles were pretty up there as well.
Maybe those Thor's hammers, I don't know. They were a pain in the ass more than anything else, weren't they? They'd sense you flying.
Flark.
UFOs, I suppose.
So I've just been in that green stuff and I've just been healed because I've got water bending.
Oh yeah, heals you in the water as well.
So sweet. My weapons are shizzle as well. I've only got an AR and a shotgun and a waterbender.
I've only got a submachine gun. That's the only gun I've got.
Blue DMR there if you want it.
I'm just using the benders and the... I'm carrying one heal.
How many benders you got?
Oh.
Wood mouse, Jason.
Three.
I'm guessing every single one except the earthbender.
No, I've got that. The only one I haven't got is fire.
I think firebender looks pretty handy as well. Like,
it's
a little bit
cloth.
Like the,
cloth,
like magic bender.
I'm guessing, anyway.
Watch out, don't go for the airdrop.
What are we supposed to do with that car?
Don't go for the airdrop. Ah.
Yeah, don't. There are bad people there.
They don't like it up them.
Boo.
No.
Could have got the right tree.
No! I was a bit daft there.
Oh, no.
I don't know why I did that. It's like flipping stupid. I keep doing that, and I never learn my lesson.
I can still smell hospital.
Oh, God.
And my other one, when I went to hospital, would she put it in a locker, and you never know what's been in lockers, do you?
Do you know what, funny enough, I do like the smell of hospitals, but I don't like being in hospitals.
I don't mind the smell, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I haven't been in one for a while. Touch wood. But I like the smell of disinfectant and stuff like that, but I don't think they smell like disinfectant now, do they? I can't remember that. I have been in the hospital for flipping ages. I think the last time I went in the hospital was when my gran died, which is bloody hell, 15 years ago.
Wow.
Yeah, 15 years ago.
This big bloody blue bottle landed on shape that's side of me though, and I thought I must be right at back at morgue or something like that.
Oh my God.
It was MRI department, so it must have been.
Fucking hell, Jesus Christ, man.
Usually right back somewhere, so. Honestly, God, it was the size of a frigging football.
What was?
This blue bottle.
Blue ball, same size as a football.
Honestly, it was massive. It was that big, it couldn't fly.
Bloody hell. Not in the hospital.
Yeah, in the hospital. Oh, in MRI department. Oh, it landed in a chair at Sardinia.
If your jumper didn't flipping land inside the flipping MRI machine, you would have come out. You'd been like the fly in that film, wouldn't you?
Brundle fly.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, Jesus Christ.
trying to top off with what's she called? Gina Gershwin.
That's right. Yeah.
Was it Gina Gershwin? That wasn't, was it? It's the other one.
I know Gina. Yeah, I know you mean Gina Davis. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Yeah, you'd be puking over your few next more see the.
Yeah.
To exogenously digest it.
It was that big, right? That this old woman who we're doing MRI scans, who worked at hospital, she come in with a piece of toilet paper and just walked over and just nonchalantly picked it up. Chucked it in the bin. Got rid of it.
What, like, not another one? You don't want to see those in the hospital, do you? Or especially in the MRI room.
Well, MRI's not too bad, is it, really? You don't want to be near.
It's
don't
noisy.
Want...
I've never been in one.
It's so loud.
The new ones are a bit better. But...
I should have one myself, really, to rule out anything going on in my head, because I am mental. I've never had any of those tests.
I've had an EEG. I've had the brain scan with a cap on your head with hundreds of wires coming out of it.
Like the Clockwork Orange? You watched that film?
I don't think... I haven't watched it.
You would have watched that. That's a good film. That's a classic, man.
It's like a white cat with loads of wires. And the flashlights in your eyes. So if you've got personally was to see if I had epilepsy. Not the last year.
Oh, yeah.
Because of all them passing out episodes I've had.
You still passed out then?
Hmm?
You still passing out?
I've had three. I had the big one in April last year.
Right, yeah. So that's a year ago.
I had another one later on, about 3 months later.
Right.
And then another one towards the end of the year.
What, last Christmas?
Time. Yeah, I gave you my heart as well. So, yeah. But they don't know what it is.
Weird, isn't
well,
it?
Well, they sort of do, but I'm thinking it may be a little, I don't know.
Fuck. It's terrible when there's no doors.
Well, I've got a girlfriend, this shotgun. Something makes me think it's something else.
I know loads of people that have problems and the docs don't know what it is. There's a lady around here, she's got breathing problems and the doctors don't know what it is. She's struggling. She's a nice lady as well. Ruth. Her maiden name's Adams as well, funny enough.
Oh.
She's funny. I haven't seen her for a while. She's in her 90s.
In order.
Well, I've somehow got myself out of game into game chat again. I've got a team just brought a guy back in front of me.
Has anybody got a water bender yet?
Somebody else.
I better flipping get myself sorted with flipping meds here.
Oh, he's got me.
Oh my god.
He's low though. But he's got a mate in the court next to me as well. Get him, boys.
Oh.
No! Where's his mate?
Don't come into your right as well. He's there.
Just fucking spamming that open for the best. Tough I need game. To concentrate. I think they've gone up since that high kill count, I think, a couple of games ago. Actually, had a high kill count last game, didn't we? Collectively. Sunshine on a rainy day.
I don't know.
Yeah, I like that song. She's quite sexy as well. She's Zoe, wasn't it? That song's like 30 years old now.
What's her name?
Zoe, wasn't it?
Just Zoe.
Just Zoe, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I can visualise her in my head now with those tight spandex trousers on.
Yeah, that's right.
It's probably why I got a spandex fetish, probably.
Yeah, it's quite an anthemic song, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not anthemic, but...
Yeah, I'd say it's anthemic.
Festival-y.
You could sing it. You could sing it in a football match, couldn't you?
Yeah, with different words, I suppose. Relevant to the football match.
Yeah, the melody would lend itself to some kind of
there's a lot of pop songs, isn't there, that have been.
We Are the Champions being the biggest one, isn't it? Queen. It's played everywhere, isn't it?
Mainly Manu Shouted.
Yeah, Manu Shouted. They play at World Cup, don't they? We Are the Champions. Euro Championships and all that malarkey. Right. Eyes down for a full house.
Your first number. It's on the red. It's number 3.
Two fat ladies, 88.
78.
Legs 11. And that's sweet 16. You do the two whistles, and legs 11 is just one whistle, isn't it?
Ah, oh, right.
I was down here.
Whistle twice at legs 11.
Two little ducks.
Quack, quack.
What number is that? Two little ducks.
22.
Right, shout out. You got to say what the number is. There's not very many, no. Is there? Kelly's eye.
Number 1.
Lucky for some.
13.
7.
7. Yeah, what are you talking about, Morrissey? Oh, that's unlucky for some, isn't it?
Some people say lucky for some, though, don't they, for 13. They'll use lucky for some for 13.
Key to the door.
21.
Number 4.
Top of the house.
90.
I think that's about it. I think that's all I know, I think. All the fours.
44.
Georgie Doors. That's it. I think that's the end of my bingo. Numbers.
I just love bingo, though. You're done it.
So you know, that's where I got all that from. Used to go to my mum. I used to enjoy that as well. Used to love it. So all the corners, one line, full house. Yeah, my mum used to take.
Where you go on holiday and you win a ticket and you win a prize.
I've never done the big ones. We only did like the village ones.
Could sit in there, them all day.
I'd enjoy bingo now, I tell you.
Oh yeah, been to a gala a few times.
And you've won
big prizes.
A jar of Nescafe coffee.
Yeah.
Usually, like the full house, at our village ones that used to be like groceries. You'd have like a box of groceries.
You've won your grandma's ration book.
There's a lady that used to go to ours, and she used to take up three chairs. She'd have to sit on three chairs.
Wow.
Huge. She's there every single time. It's always the same faces there. I had the bingo caller. He's asked if anybody had a joke, and he had to stop the bingo.
Someone shooting at me.
He had to stop.
Oh Jesus! Right, there's a whole team shooting at me.
He had to stop the bingo for 10 minutes because I told this. She said, "Has anybody got any jokes?" And I was like, about 9 years old. I said, "What do you get if you cross a flea with a chicken?" And they said, "I don't know." I said, "Well, energy cock." he couldn't believe my mum was mortified, and the old ladies were disgusted.
Oh dear!
And but the bingo man couldn't stop laughing. He was literally like on his. He was like lying down laughing. Of course, I let the family. I put dragged the family name through the gutter.
Got one. See, you're a corrupter.
I know, I probably started then, didn't I? Must have done.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a disgrace. Outcast.
Babo must shit himself when you go in his chat.
Why?
Don't shit moan on his ear again.
That's you, innit? Oh, here he is. Oh, God almighty.
No, I can handle you.
I'm not that bad, come on. I'm sensible most of the time.
I'm your age, you see, so I'm your sense of humour, so...
It's just daft, isn't it? It's just silliness. What makes me laugh is when Babo laughs, but he doesn't know what he's laughing at, does he?
Just joins in.
You don't say anything. He's a good chap, though, isn't he, Babbo? I like Babbo.
Yeah, he's been.
He's got a heart of gold, hasn't he?
He has.
Kind of felt sorry for him, like, with all that Fallout business, really.
I don't really know a lot of the story, to be honest.
I don't. I don't know either.
Are you on about with the spanky one?
Yeah, all of it, really.
I don't even know what it were about, to be honest.
No, I don't. It can't have been that. I wouldn't have thought it'd been that bad.
But they all seemed to have fell out with him, didn't they?
Yeah, that's. I wonder if that's a bit. Yeah, like that. Like I don't know, sort of mob mentality, you know. Don't like that very much. I think a lot of them have. Cut me off as well. I think. I don't know why. I know I did say something, but I was a bit blunt about something a while back.
Ah, okay.
And I think that probably pissed a few people off, I think. I was talking about the F word, because remember there was that problem with that bloke that came and he was racist towards Jay, and everybody went mad, but he kept on coming into Bavo's stream, didn't he? And going on racist rants and all that type of thing. And I felt sorry for Jay there, because she hasn't streamed since, has she? Poor girl. But, because Spanky got taken off of Twitch, didn't he? Or banned from Twitch, whatever, or suspended, whatever you want to call it, for using the F word. And then somebody else used the F word again a week later, and I wondered why she got banned. And I said, well... You know, so basically, what do you flipping expect?
So I get away with the F word because I've got a caution on me. I've got a tag on my thing, haven't I?
Have you?
Yeah,
no, you can, no, that's not
adult
no,
content.
And, the F word is like in the group of words that are sort of like socially unacceptable. I wouldn't use that word. It's not a very good word.
Oh, F, as in,
you know, the thing that you smoke.
Oh, right, yeah.
Or a meat product. What word were you thinking of?
I thought you meant the word foot. I thought you were just on about foot. That's all.
Oh fuck no! That's just a curse word, isn't it? That's not.
Targeting
a group, is it? Any word that targets a group of people is bad.
I get you now. You know.
Yeah, kind of bullying word, isn't it?
Yeah, I misunderstood you.
Yeah, oh no. I mean, I say the C word a lot, but it's not...
Carrot.
It's not...
Coconut.
It's not a derogatory... It's not a slur, is it? Slurs, that's what we're talking about.
Yeah, derogatory.
Because I know there was a chap who was... He didn't say anything. It wasn't until I said something, actually, that I said it's... Not a good. Basically, if you're going to use that word to stand up against racism, you're not putting yourself in it. Your case is falling down, isn't it? If you're going to use slurs to combat slurs, it doesn't make any sense. Yeah. Is it? That's my point. I wasn't having to go at anybody. I was just saying how it is. You know. I mean, I wouldn't say I'm a free speech absolutist, but I'd say pretty much. You can say anything you like, because I want to know who my enemies are, do you know what I mean? So if people say words, you know, to stay clear of them, don't you? So if you do ban words, you don't know who your enemies are.
Yeah.
But at the same time, because I can make my own decisions, like, you know who you don't want to hang around with, don't you? If they use certain
words and
terminologies type of thing. So definitely not woke, that's for sure. Oh, but like that goes too far the other way. It's like manners, isn't it? It's like you don't get it. I'll say the C word, but I won't go into a shop when I'm buy me groceries and start. That's me fucking stuff. Yeah. Can you get it on the fucking, like, type it into the till, you cunt? You wouldn't say that, would you? Even if you were joking.
Bunker's open, by the way. No, you won't. I have my opinions about some of the things that have gone on anyway, and I'll maybe tell you sometime.
Yeah, like, so I think some of the people that, yeah, well, I'll just say, like, sort of generally speaking, I noticed, like, some, like, on Twitch, some of the people that complain about stuff, they're no angels themselves, are they?
Yeah.
It just seems like a bit pathetic to me. You ain't going to get on with everybody anyway, that's the thing, isn't it?
Oh, no. This year, yeah. You can't please everybody all of the time, can you?
Yeah, you got to be yourself, because otherwise you're just going to have... You're just going to be a people...
Bits and bobs.
You're just going to end up being a people pleaser, aren't you?
Yeah.
So you'll have inauthentic friends then.
I just have a personal opinion on a couple of people. And
probably the same people usually, isn't it?
Yeah.
On the whole, everything's fine. You know, most people are nice.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
I even know people that would be sort of opposite values to myself, if you like, but they're all right. They're nice people.
I'm no angel by any means. But like I say, I've got my own opinion.
You're right, Morrissey. Yeah, I think you're pretty level-headed, I would say.
It's going to have to be my last one for a little while because I've got to go out with the family.
Oh, righto. What are you up to then, Jason?
I go to Felixstowe, apparently. Joy.
Felixstowe, bloody hell.
That's
on the coast, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think I've got a ferry there to somewhere. I don't know if it's like France at school. They've gone somewhere else. I don't know. Are you on later then, Jason?
I expect so, yeah.
Yeah, it's a public council.
At some point.
I wouldn't mind squeezing in a bit of the Mobius machine today.
Yeah, I might do a bit of just chatting in a bit. In between.
Oh, I'll pop on. You're just chatting while I get myself some food then.
Oh.
Get on your nerves for a little while.
This stream and me other probably what? Later stream.
Winds you up?
Oh yeah, he probably will. No doubt.
Maybe laugh when I was taking the mickey out of your I love your new logo picture that Bavo made for you, and I was it sounded like you like took that to heart when I said, "Cool, spit ringer."
Oh, my skeleton.
Yeah, I think it looks really cool. That
it's good, is that? I like it. I really, really like it.
Yeah, it's excellent. Bavo's got a bit of an eye for logos, hasn't he? I reckon.
Yeah, I think they're AI generated.
Yeah, I looked at the site he used, but even so, like, there is stock images, but I like the way he sort of combines those stock images.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Back off! Oh, for God's sake, man. Well, there we are. Shit, that's the negative side of those waterbenders, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pushes your level up too.
I'll catch you guys in a bit.
All right, Jason, take it easy. Catch you later.
Good, pal. We need to go back to lobby.
Yeah,
you're staying on, or?
Yeah, we'll have a few more games. Oh, I didn't realise it's 3:45. That's the trouble I know with these games. It makes time go so quick.
I know. Like yesterday, I only meant to do an hour. Nearly 5 hours.
You're on quite late, because I came off and it was like 10 o'clock when I was talking to you on... What's it? Twitch.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. I might change. Let me just change me. What's it first? That's a bit too. I think I'm getting killed because it's too big.
I'm going to make you party leader, actually, because it'll be easier.
You cheeky bugger.
How do I do it now? I don't know how you do it. Manage. Oh, never mind.
I've lost my cat. I've lost my pussy.
Oh, dear.
I think we're putting in the cupboard for a bit. We give the cat a bit of a rest. I don't know where it's gone to.
I've just had a friend request from.
Oh, no. To get a chance to flip in, change me. So I think actually it's just randomly. Oh, no, I'm still Halo Man or whatever his name is.
BH.
Do it again, then.
Who's that?
Oh, I've got the same as well. Who's that? Who's that?
BH Asymptolic.
Sounds like a spam person.
Yeah.
Don't know either. I just ignore them, don't you? I've got a whole list of people that friend requests. Yeah, I don't know where they come from.
But I can sit top at list, but I can't sit bottom of it. There's not many people on it.
Well, I had to vet my list as well and get rid of a load that I don't know who they are. Because it might be kids and stuff like that. I don't want them.
Yeah. They've
got to be 18 and over, haven't they?
Some of them just join randomly, don't they?
Yeah, unless you know them. Like, I play with my niece.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Of course, yeah.
Yeah, stuff like that, but... Nobody you don't know, I know.
That's it. You know, same with Scott's lad, he's only 11, I think.
Right, yeah.
He plays on Switch.
Yeah,
he has a timer on his... He has a timer on his Switch from his mum and dad, like, kind of thing.
Oh, he's...
You only get so long.
That's like Xi Jinping.
Yeah.
Because that's law, isn't it? It's actually government say you're not allowed to have any more than... They have a quota of hours, don't they, a week of video games by law.
It's crazy, isn't it? Communism.
Mind you, it makes you wonder if... I don't know if it's... I don't know. I mean, I'd be annoyed if I was a child. I don't know how many hours they get. I'd be annoyed as a child if the government had to interfere with that, but... Would you say there's like an... I'd probably play video games to an unhealthy level. When I should be outside doing the gardening or something. I don't know.
Well, it's one of them. Do you miss what Jan had, I suppose?
Yeah, the government shouldn't really interfere with stuff like that, should they? That's up to the parents, isn't it?
Yeah.
I suspect some parents are stricter than Xi Jinping, then. Is it Xi Jinping or is it Zizi?
I think it's Xi Jinping, isn't it?
Is it?
C-H-R-D-I-N.
Jinping. Oh, yeah, Xi Jinping.
Xi Jinping.
Xi Jinping.
Yeah.
Xi Jinping.
Xi Jinping.
They've banned the images of Winnie the Pooh, haven't they, in China? Because they were taking the mickey out of Xi Jinping because he looks like Winnie the Pooh. Did you see that?
No.
Yeah, that's funny because he does, doesn't he?
Yeah,
spit ringer.
Does. Yeah. Now you mention it.
Well, on the surface, he looks like quite a nice bloke, doesn't he? He's always smiling.
Yeah. Yeah, he's always got a grin on his face, yeah.
Yeah. He's got like a friendly face. If you saw him in town or something, he's, oh, hello, all right, mate, how's it going?
She-gring thing. She grin. Oh, we're all right.
Captain Slasher makes me laugh.
Captain Slasher's funny.
He's hyperactive, isn't he?
Yeah, I think so. Oh. Arbidi, how are you, buddy?
Hey, Morty.
Bonjour, all right there?
Are you streaming?
I'm streaming, yeah.
All right, cool. I'll get you up.
Are you?
Rock on.
No, no, not today.
No, no. Okay.
I had a 15-hour stream yesterday.
Jesus.
My buddy, oh, yeah. My girl's coming over this one. Yeah, it was kind of long.
You've had a lie in today, have you? A bit of a rest.
Mm-hmm. Plus, my girl's only working half a day, so I don't want to do anything too crazy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go pee while I wait for you guys.
No worries, no worries. I think you met Arbor Day before, haven't you, Moon?
I've seen him on your stream, yeah. I think I've seen one of his streams before as well.
Good streams.
He's got quite a few followers, hasn't he? Viewers.
Yeah, yeah. In 30s, 40s, 50s.
Yeah, that's good.
More sometime.
That's all right. Do you ever watch, like, Demoniac streams?
Demoniac. I think I'm following them.
She's been doing Elden Ring recently. I haven't watched her for a while. I'm not on Twitch so much these days, as you know, but that's why I went. She's like 130 viewers. The time before that, like when I was ill, before that, she's like sort of maybe 20. But yeah, she gets loads now. But I like her stream. She's like really, she's like nice and chilled out.
I watch Tucker Mr. Dino a lot in mornings when I wake up.
Oh, yeah, I quite enjoy those. I've been going in there. Like, the words on streams are a lot of fun, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, I love that game. It's brilliant. But Tucker's usually on at like 9 o'clock in the morning, so...
How come he's on so early, then?
I don't know.
Which is a good sign, because sometimes I'll have a cup of coffee around about 11 o'clock and he's there. At 11 o'clock, so it's nice to drop in.
I think 9 o'clock he usually goes live.
Bloody hell.
So those
in-game things, it's like your marbles that you put on there. I think that's good. I love all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, there is quite a few of them, to be honest, but marbles and words seem to be the...
more popular ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that interactive stuff.
I've tried it a few times and people have enjoyed it.
Yeah, it's funny. Makes me laugh.
There's some stuff down there, but I'm going down. I don't think there's anybody down there now. I'm glad I got a chance to get that laptop anyway.
That sounds pretty good, though. You can play all those, like it's a gaming laptop as well. That's pretty marvellous, though. I think the only thing that's going to stop me playing the big games on my laptop is my graphics card. I should have perhaps waited and got a better graphics card, because apparently it's hard to change graphic cards in laptops, isn't it?
I believe so. I think mine is just lacking the... Is it DDR RAM?
What's that? Just your main RAM? Is that what runs it, like the 16 GB, 32 GB, and all that type of
well,
thing?
Well, mine's 32 at minute.
Oh yeah, I think mine.
Oh no, it's
well,
16
actually.
At minute. But I found a kit, and it's £75 on.
That's easy
Amazon,
to change, that is it?
It gives you all the instructions and tells you how to.
Right, there we go. Yeah, flipping out. I think when I get
70. It's a bit expensive at the minute, so
probably be worth it though, wouldn't it? If you want to play more games on it or something, or if that's
But I was talking to Tuffer. Speaking of Tuffer, I was talking to him about it a few weeks back. I was asking him.
Yeah, he seems to know his stuff, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's into his computers, and he said my laptop is a decent laptop, but could do with the RAM upgrade.
Right. But it runs Fortnite all right, doesn't it?
Yeah, it runs Fortnite fine.
So what games would it struggle with then?
I'm not too sure, to be honest.
So I would think if it runs Fortnite, I would have think that was good enough, wouldn't it?
I think it's more of you were more steering towards a streaming and gaming at the same time.
Oh, I see. Streaming don't take too much, though, does it?
Possible struggle.
Oh. Because I didn't think streaming used much energy, because, if you're using a capture card, that's doing all your work for you, isn't it? It's only, the video stuff coming through.
Yeah.
Don't know. I mean, I don't understand it.
Actually, I was just checking what he said, really, because I don't know. He knows more than me, so...
Yeah, yeah.
It's one of them. I'd rather have somebody who knows about it than do it myself, because I ain't got a clue.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
But luckily, like I say, this gaming laptop is... It's worthy.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't want to get my next PC. I'd get something that can cope with games. I probably won't play many games on PC, though. I don't know. I don't really want to use I don't think I'd be getting into keyboard playing. Even if I used the PC, I'd have to use a controller.
Well, speaking of that, I've bought an extremely cheap mouse and keyboard set because I needed a new mouse. But I have a keyboard knocking about that I'm thinking of putting in a USB port and sitting a bit more comfortable, like playing sat back, if you will.
Yeah, right.
People 2 hills away.
More comfortable.
Yeah. And starting to play on my laptop.
Right.
Also, because my pads are a bit knackered, so...
I got so many things to play on now. I got the PS5, PS4, Switch.
Oh. I'm thinking of getting one of them.
Ladies before beauty.
I was thinking of getting one of them. You should have gone first then.
Yeah, that's true, isn't it?
Oh shit, incoming.
What are you going to say? We're going to have a fight first, shall we?
PS5 Portal.
Oh, right, you play it on the screen, on the phone, whatever. Or a screen. Oh, no, it's a screen, isn't it? I know what you mean. That's right, yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean, I did see it. How much are they? What are they, 500 quid or cheaper than that?
200.
Oh, fuck me. Fucking motherfuckers. I could do with that waterbender. Fucking arsewipe.
Oh, you little dick. There's one coming down to you now, beware.
I thought he'd bloody healed up there. Oh. Holy schmoly!
We don't need to go back to lobby, do we? We just ready up, don't we, Arbor Day?
Favorite number.
I think we do have to go back. Let me change it. You want trios?
Yeah, I think you just ready up, I think.
I think you got to go back, I think. Because I got to change it over, haven't I?
No, you'll do it anyway. Automatically. Oh, do you want to go back anyway?
Come on back, yeah, come on back, Morrissey.
Right.
Oh, I could change my clothes.
Come back, now. Morrissey, come back.
I could change my clothes while I'm here.
Sound like he's herding a sheepdog, murderer.
Eh?
You sound like you were herding a sheepdog. Come back, Morrissey.
Come on,
Morrissey.
Come back, Morrissey. Morrissey. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on, Morrissey.
Come back. Come back.
What a good boy. You get a treat.
Oh, yeah, shit on the floor again, Abby Morrissey.
Ah, I'm going to beat you with this newspaper.
Oh, goody, goody. Watch out.
All right, I'm going to set this. Oh, there's me cat. Pussy. Sorry, folks. Hang on, it won't be too long. Who am I going to play? Oh, I know I'm going to play as. Let me camouflage back. Oh, there we go. Oh, no. Oh, maybe not. Oh, come on. Yep.
Can you change the colour of that?
No.
Oh.
Fucking hell, why is that not sticking?
We'll stay out of the Netherlands. Or underworld, whatever it's called.
There we go. There we are, look. Got a cape as well this time round.
Are you ready enough?
Yep.
Cool. Wanna get my snake out again?
Get your snake out again? Flip it, heck, man. That's huge.
I'll take mine out, just a tip, though.
Not all of it.
Ron Jeremy, eat your heart out. Oh, I should have made a cup of coffee. I'm thirsty now.
You like coffee, don't you?
Yeah, I like coffee.
Yeah, I like coffee as well.
I can't drink too much of it, but I like it.
I have to drink decaf these days because it does warm. I love proper coffee, but it does warm me up after a couple of drinks.
It's hard to sleep sometimes.
Yeah. I do like the smell and the taste of it.
That thing, I like the smell of it, but I can't stand the taste of it.
Oh, you're not a coffee fan then?
No, I can't stand it whatsoever.
I don't think I've ever met anybody that don't like coffee.
But there's some nice coffee smells, like you said. They're all right. I got to walking past like Costa and places like that. And...
I like the smell of beer as well when you go past pubs.
It's hot.
I like the taste of beer as well.
it tastes better than it smells, yeah.
I like all of it. I don't drink now, though. Can't really drink now. I think I've had my life's quota of booze. Well, we've talked about that before, haven't we? I haven't been in a pub for a long time. Used to, like, spend my life in a pub.
Yeah, same. When I used to be a DJ, weekend, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, into Monday mornings.
You got, like, did you have, like, a local in your place?
I'd say about three or four.
Oh, it's a Rover. Rovers, isn't it? Meet you at Dan Rovers.
That's Manchester. Manchester.
You say that with venom.
Yeah.
Mark, that's Manchester.
It's
How
Manchester.
Dare you?
Get it right, mate.
Where's Angela Rayner come from?
Angela Rayner's southern, isn't she?
No, she's up by your way. I know, Rochdale. How far is Rochdale from your area?
Nearer to Manchester than I am.
How long does it take to get to Rochdale from your place?
30 minutes, maybe.
Yeah, she sounds just like you.
She has a manly voice.
Yeah.
She's a manly woman.
I think she's a bit tasty, actually.
She's like your cuddly grandma.
Am I allowed to say that? It's tasty.
Yeah.
You said it.
I've said it. No going back now. That's a compliment, by the way.
Waterbending, if anybody wants it. I'll be
over. I'm gonna go over here to see if they have earthbending over here.
I'll bring it with me anyway.
I'll have a waterbending if anybody's got a waterbender. That's OP. That is flipping mental.
I'll give you the air. Oh. Airbender, so you can move around real fast.
That's good as well.
I don't have it. I lied.
I've got the earth. What have I got here? Earthbending. Yeah, I don't really know. I don't use that.
There's Moonrunner. Moonrunner's miles away.
Yeah, messing around.
Messing about on the river.
What's that song? Oh, da 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 da. Oh, Kermit the Frog got stuck in the bog for messing around with Miss Piggy.
With Miss Piggy.
Where the fuck did that come from?
Oh, dear.
Jesus, I probably haven't sung that since I was at primary school. No, actually, probably a bit later. That's a bit rude, isn't it? What's the real one? What's the real tune?
I'm not sure.
That's a proper nursery rhyme, isn't it?
Oh, no, that's Banger, isn't it? Didn't we have a lovely time today? We went to Banger.
Banger. I hardly even know her.
Row, row, row your boat gently down
you
the
want
stream.
This water bender,
throw
water.
Your teacher overboard, then you'll hear a scream.
Earthbender here if you guys want.
Did you know that one, Morrissey?
I think I've heard it once or twice. But
throw your teacher overboard, then you hear her scream. Roll,
I've heard
roll.
The crocodile one.
Oh, what's that one? Go on, sing it.
If you say a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
Ah, you should have sung it with the melody.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Waterbender here, then, if you want it.
Oh, where are you? Oh, yeah, flipping close. Oh, nice one. Thank you very much, indeed, Lee. Right, we're in business now.
I need an AR.
Feeling cocky now.
There's a couple of Nemesis where I just came from, actually.
Yeah.
And an Earthbender.
I just dropped an Earthbender.
Where's the aeroplane?
Do you want that one? Yep.
Have you got one?
I have one.
Huh.
The Earthbender, but the other one's over where I marked. Just over there.
All I could do is a decent shotgun, really.
It's only there, isn't it? Well, that might be a risk. Storm's coming.
Arbor Day's quite good at Fortnite, I presume.
Yeah.
No.
Pro.
Better than me.
Okay.
Better than me?
No.
I'm not really that good.
I'm not.
I'm just good with
sniper. You're better than me.
I'm at the bottom end of everybody that I know. Probably the worst player out of everybody that I know.
Level 43, though, that's not too bad.
93. Did you say 43?
Yeah.
I said 43.
Bavo 43?
You're level 43.
Level 43.
Oh, sorry, I thought you said Bavo. I thought you were talking about Bavo. I thought you said Bavo 43. I thought
said you're level 43.
I thought that must be his granddad. Bavo, 1943.
That grumpy gram, who's 75.
Earthbending.
My mom is 84.
My nan is 96. Cool, she'll be 97 this year.
Nice. Wow.
She's still sharp. Oh, God, I don't want to mess with those buggers.
The real woman on BBC News over there, 110-year-old, and she didn't look a day over 70.
Bloody hell.
Honestly, I nearly shat my pants.
You know the guitarist of the Police, Andy Summers? I think I've asked you this question already. How old do you think the guitarist of the Police is? Andy Summers.
I guess he'll be in his 70s. Maybe.
He's 81, and he's still touring.
Crazy, right?
Yeah, he looks bloody good.
There's an airbender.
20 years younger.
If you want.
Bad boys down here.
Long time.
Is that a bot? He's moving around like a bot.
Oh, top of the hill.
Fuck. Tits.
Kitty fucking.
I got carried away with myself there.
Where's coming from there? I knocked him.
There's somebody coming up behind you guys.
I knocked him here. There's somebody over there. Yep, there's one here. I'm a plant. I'll probably on this wall.
Don't get too close.
Oh no!
Out of the frying pan into the fire. I've lost me waterbender.
I'll bring it.
Actually, that earthbender does look handy.
Oh, you little
shit, man.
I jumped up in the air and they still got me.
Aimbot. Well, there's a person on last night, right? He has something like 54 numbers on his cushion. Well, that can't be right, can it?
52, weren't it, I think?
Was it 52? But anyway, that's not right, is it? There's no way you can get that in a season, let alone this stage of the season.
What wins?
What, how?
Well, it's back-to-back, isn't it? You pick up those crowns. Because
yeah.
If they're that good, they shouldn't be in that game, should they? Do you know what I mean?
I watched a guy, he has over... The other day, he had 420 crowns.
Bloody hell.
I don't know what he had today. Yeah.
That sounds a bit
suspect.
Do you mean
in my, like, for example, in my stream, though? Is that what you're...
I'm talking about, like, you know when you show the cushion off and how many crowns
yeah,
you've got?
Yeah, for example, they were in my stream, because I'm obviously...
How,
I'm
many,
not a,
how many did they have?
52.
Oh, 52's okay.
I don't believe that, though, because...
Have you? Do you see how many I have right now?
No.
Well, how'd you get that many, then? Because I would have thought, like, the better you get, the harder it gets. Do you know what I mean?
58.
Bloody hell.
I think it depends who, like, yeah, if you're watching somebody's stream, like, a good player, they're going to have loads, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, but, like, the better you get, the harder it gets, doesn't it? Because, like, so I've only managed about 10 on my cushion in a whole season, because...
But that, if not I for start, me. I stream st- with... people on, that win crowns for me.
Oh, I see, right.
But you can pick them up, like, as well. Does that count as well?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, you
but
can,
what,
if you pick
what,
them up...
Go on.
No, there's, that's it.
Oh, no, I was going to say, because I'm like thinking, like, if I win, say, a few games on the trot, the next game, the next 10 games just get, like, so hard, I cannot compete in those games until I come down again. So drawing a season, that's why I can't get so many crowns. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. I know, it's always like, even after the first one, it seems like it's double hard. They put in like 4 crown winners.
Because even today, we had like, there was a game we had played duos. I was playing duos with another chap, and we had 21 kills between us. We didn't win that match, but we came second. But the games since then now, like, they've all been like extremely hard. And I've got zero on my cushion. I mean, when I say 10 in a season, that's like probably exaggerating a little bit as well.
10 seconds.
I think because as a streamer, I just got people that want to play, and I have one person that can run around the map and take out a whole squad by himself.
Yeah.
I mean, I can't remember the last time I won a game. I haven't won a game since January, I reckon.
What, solos or...?
Any solos, duos, trios, group, squads.
Well, whenever you, if you want to jump on and play with me when I'm playing with Richie or Zone or any of my friends.
I jump on
They'll
and get,
get your crowns.
Get carried.
Yeah, that's what I do. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I spend the whole game trying to keep up with them.
Strong shoulders.
I get to one part of the map and they're already at the other side.
Yeah, that's like, me, that is. I'm like 5 minutes behind everybody else. That's real life as well. If somebody tells a joke, I'm like, I'll laugh about 5 minutes later.
No. Reload. Reload.
Oh, yeah. I can't even shoot straight there. Pew pew.
There's a llama right down there.
I'm going to get some grub after this match, otherwise, I won't eat.
Yeah, no worries.
It doesn't feel like 4:15, does it?
No, it doesn't at all.
My gee, I didn't get out of bed till quite late today.
Just,
You want to fight that bad guy?
Is that Zeus?
No, actually. The lion, where is this? Where is this?
He's here, isn't he?
Is it the dogs around here?
Yeah, the dog. The wolves.
Oh, you're at the other place. Is that the same place? No.
I've lost where you are.
What am I going to have to eat then? I'm not sure what I'm going to have to eat. Do you like blue cheese, folks?
Ooh, no.
I love blue cheese.
Yeah, so do I. That's my second favourite, the chocolate, that is. I've got some Gorgonzola in the fridge. Flipping lovely. And some other stuff that I haven't tried before. Something like
I got feet.
Lancashire blue cheese or something.
Oh, I'm going to shut up.
Yeah, I see feet, but I don't know where they're coming from.
I see some feet. Nice.
Hey, babe. How's your day?
Not too bad, thank you.
I was waiting for a wise crack from you, my brother.
I was waiting for you to say it first.
Oh, comedy.
That's a more. That's the sort of thing you would do more at sea.
Honestly, you're a liar.
I beat you to it.
All right, I'm going to take on this guy.
I'm with you. I'm just sort of behind you.
Oh, it's an earthquake. Oh no, we get scared now.
We go.
Oh dear. A dead end. I'm at a dead end.
What's your fucking...
I can't get out. I'm stuck.
Oh, chase me.
Oh, shit, I just got shot in the head. This guy's gonna kill me, oh my gosh. I never had an AI fucking kill me like that, but... Oh, my dude. Damn.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
How come he's got that? Yeah, it's been taken out of the game. Oh, my God.
He's got that whip.
Here's chain. Oh, he's nearly dead, though.
Nice! Good stick job. That in your pipe and smoke it.
I will.
We've got your car as well.
I don't know what these... do you want that medallion? I don't quite know what they do. But,
That will give you, like, you know, the three ghosts around you to make you go fast.
The skulls.
It keeps you that.
Another bit of, oh, does it? Oh, I'll have that.
Keeps refilling it up, don't it, I think?
Yeah, it'll refill it.
How do I use that then? One. I just like keep it. Does it automatic, doesn't it?
Fire. Fire and air. Yeah.
Earth, fire, water, air. That's all
my stuff. Let's try that fire out, shall we?
The fire is good. Close range.
You're alright for med kit. I'll carry that.
Is a fire as good as water?
It's not long range.
Okay, oh, sorry, it's totally
will go distance.
Right, yeah, I thought it was
it'll go. It won't, like, uh-huh. If you fire the wall right there, it won't even hit it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I noticed that the water's got nice long range or medium range.
It's like a
range.
It's like a sniper.
Yeah, I think that's my favorite one so far.
Airbending, there we go.
I like the airbenders. I'm only going to have one.
Airbenders will, like, make you move. Sun's opening. Thank you.
Sorry, I'm flipping away with the fairies here.
There you go, Albert.
Thank you.
There's a fallen statue here. He's on his knees. Statue of fallen.
On his knees?
Some of the statues are quite impressive, aren't they?
Yeah, you know, flipping a mate, yeah. Fantastic, isn't it?
Very authentic. Come on, Moon, you're lagging.
All right. I'm at the flipping mod bench.
Job there.
Oh, fuck, is it coming? Yeah, I better not mess around here. Yeah, I was a bit. Sorry, folks. Yeah, I was a bit away with the flipping. I don't know what planet I was on actually. Then for the last 5 minutes, one of them.
Quite near to the storm edge anyway.
Sunshine on a rainy day.
There's some barrels here over there if you... Oh, you're over there, aren't you? Just atop that hill. I have no blue yet, what am I doing?
The lull before the storm.
Very peculiarly quiet.
Yeah, eerily quiet, eh?
Well, people are going to the...
What the fuck?
Time to go up.
Yep, yeah, we're there. Oh, we've got wheels coming in as well. Yeah. Bending.
Nails on wheels.
Air on a G-string.
Ooh, they're coming up.
Oh yep. My god, right, that's gonna get me waterbender ready. Footprints.
We've gone to it.
Oh, I got fire, haven't I? Whoa. Forgot about that.
Behind you, behind you, behind you.
Just fucking spamming here. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh. I thought I picked up a waterbender earlier. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing. Holy smokes.
Seven.
That's
bad.
It for me, guys.
You done?
Yeah, I think yeah. That's me as well. I better get some food.
Yeah, I'm going to have a break. I think I've done a couple of hours now.
Yeah, I've been on it for a while. I didn't really start today.
I might go on to just chatting, though. And,
yeah, I'll go. I'll catch you in there.
I'm on your stream, absolutely.
I'll be about somewhere.
Cheers, chaps. Catch you later on. Cheers,
thank
folks.
You, Albert. Thank you, Moon.
Bye for
thank
you.
And we'll see you in a sec. Again.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Later on, definitely. Probably. I think probably beyond
yeah,
later.
Yeah, probably.
On.
Probably.
All right, then.
Okie dokie.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
See you in a bit, lad.
See you later, laddie. Can I eat that bye for a day? Jimmy.
Yeah, that you sounded more Scottish than...
That's my Scottish accent there, wee. Morrissey.
Wee
hey,
laddie.
Captain Slasher, leave me. I'm telling you, it's coming to you. Tell me what he is. Fuck it all. Right, what am I doing? Oh, what I'm going to do is spend me battle stars first. See where I'm at. I've got Jelly Monster. I don't really like this jelly. They're a bit spooky. There we are. I've got one point now.
51 stars.
Same age as me. Be 51 this year. 44. Right then, Morrissey, I'll catch you later on. Amiga?
Yes, thank you, Moon.
Thank you very
thank
much
you
indeed,
so
Lee.
So much, pal.
Thank and you so much, you thank you. On. See you in a minute.
See you in a bit, pal.
Bye for now. Bye for now.
Bye for now.
Roger. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Over to you, honey. Make it easy.